How to replace ink cartridges in the HP OfficeJet Pro 8120, 8120E, 8130, and 8130E all-in-one printer series. Replace any ink cartridges in your printer that are low or out of ink, as indicated on the printer control panel. Open the front door and lift the cartridge access door. Wait until the carriage is idle and silent. To remove an old cartridge, push in on the tab to release it. Hold the cartridge by its sides and remove it from the printer. Set the cartridge aside for recycling. For more information about recycling your used HP cartridges, visit hp.com/recycle. After removing the new cartridge from the packaging, install the cartridge in its correct slot by matching the color on the cartridge with the color on the printhead. Holding the cartridge by its sides, slide it into its slot and then gently push down until it snaps into place. If necessary, replace any other ink cartridges. Lower the cartridge access door and then close the front door to continue printing. Find more helpful videos on our HP Support YouTube channel.